This is a video of former Iglesia Ni Cristo minister Lowell Menorca being arrested by a plainclothes officer Wednesday morning in the Philippines. Menorca was arrested in connection with a libel case while on his way to appear at the Court of Appeals and to petition for protection against INC leaders, including Executive Minister Eduardo Manalo. Menorca has also claimed that the INC leadership abducted and illegally detained him and his family at the church's compound in Quezon City. The new developments have alarmed U.S.-based INC members, particularly those who question the actions of the church's leaders. Former INC minister Louis Kayabyab stepped down from the church last year after he refused certain orders from the central office. Kayabyab says he has been in contact with Menorca.
They are in a very dangerous situation, but I guess I have talked with him for some time and said they're ready. Whatever the result of this situation is, they're ready. They're no longer scared.
Kayabyab says that Menorca's situation is yet another example of the INC leadership trying to intimidate dissenting members.
What we notice is that the church leadership is lacking of wisdom when it comes to psychology and sociological behavior. It's because they're trying to oppress people. Little do they know that as they try to oppress people, the more people would resist.
Kayabyab says that current and expelled members of the church, called the INC Defenders, have received more online inquiries about INC corruption since the Menorca situation unfolded. He says that more INC members around the world are starting to realize that there is a problem within the church.
And what they see on Facebook, on social media, is just a tip of the iceberg. Now, beware of the iceberg, the big boulder of ice, because they are the silent majority.
Kayabyab stresses that he and the INC defenders are not against the church. He says that in order for the church to be restored, the leadership must be changed.
We know it's in the Bible that the church would go through a fiery trial, and maybe this is it. We ask of you, brothers and sisters, to say a prayer, always pray, and may our Almighty God be with us. May God continue to bless the Iglesia Ni Cristo.
Menorca is currently out on bail. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Fremont, California.